next solid figure that we are going to learn, what is it? The next solid figure that we are going to learn is what you have to tell me. But before that, you tell me, what is the shape of this paper?
Rectangle.
Is it?
Rectangle.
Correct, rectangle?
Yes, sir.
So now, just I'm pasting it here. This is a rectangle. This particular part of this rectangle is called as what?
Length.
Length.
This is the?
Length.
Denoted by?
Length.
This part is?
Breadth.
Breadth. Denoted by?
B.
Is that correct?
Yes,
so I have actually another same size of paper or rectangle. Same rectangle, no? Whatever we have taken it? Okay. If I will fold this paper now, like this, you have to tell me in which shape it became.
Cylinder.
It is now?
Cylinder.
Cylindrical shape? In the form of a cylinder?
Yes, sir.
Correct?
Yes, sir.
So the same rectangle became?
Cylinder.
A cylinder. So this cylinder also, okay, tell me how this particular part is in which shape?
Circular.
It is in a circular shape. Okay. So we'll keep this cylinder beside this rectangle.
Yeah.
Got it? Now tell me the part which was breadth here. For this cylinder, what it became?
Height.
The same breadth became?
Height.
The height of this cylinder. Got it?
Yes, sir.
And the part which was straight and we gave it the name as a length, it became circular in shape. And what it became?
Circumference.
It became the circumference of the?
Circle.
What is the formula to calculate circumference of the circle?
2 pi r.
So here, this length, we can write 2 pi r. Everybody got?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay. Tell me now, what is the formula to calculate area of this rectangle? Area of the rectangle. Formula is called as what?
L into B.
How to calculate? Length into L or L into
B.
Same like that, the same area became like this. Curve. Correct? So the same area of the rectangle became a curved surface area. Because the line is not straight here, it is curved. So the same formula here. For this particular cylinder, we can calculate, or I will show you the formula actually. We can say for this cylinder, the CSA, or let me write completely, curve
surface area.
Surface
area.
Area of a cylinder. Correct. Is equal to, try to get the formula, how will you derive the formula? See this. The part which was the length, what it became here? 2 pi r. So in place of length, shall I write 2 pi r?
Yes, sir.
Into, here breadth was there, L into B. The part which was breadth of this rectangle is became
height
of the cylinder. So shall I write that into h?
Yes, sir.
So because of that, the curved surface area of this cylinder is 2 pi r h. All of you got?
Yes, sir.
Understood the concept?
Yes, sir.
Okay?